And I was always a fan of piano and jazz and shit, but that, to see him actually do that was like, okay, I want to play piano. So since...